Yes.
Does it
this is a video now.
Does it record as well, voice?
Yes, yes, everything.
Wow.
Okay, we're done. Good thing about New Belgrade is it's in these streets which are called boulevards. They are quite wide and it's, you know, it's easy for traffic to move around. But now in New Belgrade there's a lot of hotels, a lot of supermarkets, most of the businesses are here, most of the medical clinics are here, private, mostly private clinics.
Yeah. So thank you, Isvala.
Voila. Thank you. It's written H-V-A-L-A.
H-V-A-L-A.
Voila. Last night you woke up at 5. In
yes,
the morning.
That's it.
And you started sleeping while we were having dinner. So I knew there was no chance that you were gonna make it to the rest of the day. So I said, okay, let's go to sleep. And that's why I gave you that 11 o'clock. I thought you might sleep over. You know?
Maybe. Yes. So
what happens with me when I'm very tired, I cannot go to sleep.
Yeah.
So instead of, you know, just going to sleep immediately, I move around for another hour or two before I get myself to, you know, to sleep. And when I sleep, then I can't wake up tomorrow morning. It's just impossible. I wasn't sure in what condition you were, so you're only a year younger than I am.
Oh, damn, you're about the same age. I think running is not as much fitness as much as you get used to it, and then it's almost like
a drug,
a habit.
Huh?
Yeah, it's you get used to it, and it doesn't necessarily mean you're fit, because yeah, of course it's good, but I think to that regard I have to thank Australia. Because when I was in Australia, it's a very physical world. You know, physical in the sense that, you know, when I was in Australia, my regime of activity was a lot. I'm trying to keep it here, but
this is our flea market.
All right.
Look at this crazy stuff. Wow. Second hand. Yeah, well, you know what the flea market is.
Yes.
You understood.
Like on a weekend. Like, you know, I used to live in.
No, here
Park.
It's every day.
Here, the flea market.
Yeah, every day. This is the new build, new bridge.
Yes.
That is the old part of the city.
Right.
And you see the Temple of Saba there. It's on the right side, behind that. We're now passing.
Oh, yes.
But as soon as we pass, you will be able to see it.
But it is an Orthodox church, is it?
Yes, it's an Orthodox church, right.
Because basically Yugoslavia is Orthodox. Protestant,
yeah.
Orthodox.
Like Greeks.
Right, yes.
There, look. Sorry?
This is the river, this is not the Danube.
This is Sava.
Sava.
See?
Yes,
the temple,
yes.
It's quite big, you will be able to see from.
Yeah.
And now, the lake is there.
Right. Oh, I see what you mean.
Way in the back. Not this part, but on that.
I can see the beach.
There, where the
sand is.
Yeah. And it goes for, look at the size of it. Look now.
Yeah,
look.
It's amazing.
It's big. So this is the most famous street, because in this street President Tito, and after that him Slobodan Milosevic, the next president, lived, and the next and the next and the
who
next
is, who is the next who not now here?
Now the president is Aleksandar Vučić.
Right.
He's a young guy. He nearly got 55% of the vote, which is remarkable in this age and time.
Right.
Most of the international school, most of the ambassadors live here. More than palaces, they look more like palaces than than villas and flats.
Yeah.
I think the American ambassador is here.
See, stuff like this, you don't get in London.
Uh-huh.
It's very uncommon to see something like this in London, except perhaps in Primrose Hill or there, you know. Because they pull them down and make them into flats.
Uh-huh.
It's the whole of the UK becomes so socialistic that they don't allow people to have so much money.
Uh-huh.
At least in terms of, they might have the money in the bank, but in terms of property. See, you don't get stuff like this in London, it just wouldn't exist. I mean, that's amazing.
Right?
Oh, God. So how much would that be worth?
What?
3 million?
Two or three. This is the back side. Inner circle of Jesus Christ. That's the saint. Maybe it's called different in English. I don't know. I'm a Tito Comi.
Right.
Oh, it's open. Great. So we'll have a chance to see what it looks like inside. Yeah, it's not finished. Okay, let's go. It seems we can go inside up to a certain point. We could see over there because everyone. Okay, so I'm gonna follow the arrows here. This means this, light the candles. Whatever that means. Yeah, they're going down while we are going straight. Saint Naum Okrit, the Okritski. That's in Macedonia.
Right. From Saint Paul or Peter or.
No.
They're all in.
Paul must be Pavle. Peter.
Yes.
Paul must be Pavle.
Yes.
While Saint, you said George, that's Gheorghe. But I haven't seen a single one with that name. It's my first time here. It's my first time here. I've never been here before.
All right, well, there you go. You take somebody.
Yeah, I told Vera to this morning. Some of the places that when we went yesterday was my first time. After who knows when. But some places like this I've never been.
That happens to me all the time when I'm in London, that somebody comes in.
They know more than you do.
I haven't been to a place for like 5 years.
Yeah.
And I'll go because they're there.
Yeah. Yeah. Huh?